Welcome to a wonderful little video where I'm a facility guard, I get chased by 939, and we have a little sing-along. Thomas, ye fecker. I closed the door on myself. I fecking face-planted. I had 3 adrenalines. You bit me like 6 times to kill me. But I fecked up so bad. I know, well, yeah, you needed to there. I was the only one who could have made it out with 3 adrenalines. But you bit me 3 times in 914. 3 times, then 2 times in the fucking VT.
Yep.
I probably would have been fine if there isn't, like, fucking, like, bullet penetration with the bite that goes through the AHP. That's a 106. Why are you rushing him? Why are you going towards him? That doesn't make sense to me. I just stood at the Tesla gate and shoot him. Okay, well, there's a lot of Tesla gates on this map.
Run
away! Run! Not today! Run away! Not today! I messed up the door! Feck! I messed up the door, go away, you beck! I messed up the door, you fecking feck! Go the feck away from me, I don't want it at all! Go the feck away! Not today, go away! 939, no! 939, bad! 939, this is really sad! 939, no! 939, bad! You're not catching me, you mad lad! 939, no! This is not okay. I need to go somewhere else today. D-class, go back down. It's not okay up here. Things have gone wrong. Terribly wrong, my dear. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh me. Oh my. The dog wants my juicy thigh. Oh no. Oh me. Oh me. Oh my. Is that a 173 I spy? Oh god. Oh no. Oh frick. Oh frack. The dead end is here. Time to attack. You bastard! No! You bastard! The bastard, the feck, he's on my arse. He's not letting me get away. The bastard, the feck, he's on my arse. He just won't let me breathe today. The bastard, the feck, he's on my ass. He wants to fecking nomit. Fecking dog. And 106. Well, he's dead at least. Why? Alright, let me just get your name. Alpmanic Wolf. Okay, cool. Chill. Dude, you should chill out. We had a good saying time together. You should chill out. I don't know why you're not chilling out. Chill out, man! Chill out! You should chill out, dude! Chill out! We had a beautiful singing thing together! You should chill out! Chill out! We had a beautiful singing thing together! Are you okay? Are you okay? Well, I'm head up. I think D-class are gonna try to get to surface and escape. Guys, the elevator just called. Get ready. Yep, get ready. What if it's not something bad? Oh, it's D-class! Okay, hey, we're good. I didn't throw the grenade, okay, Mama D? It's okay.
Okay.
You're okay, Mama D, you're okay. You're okay, boys. We'll get you out of here. Thank God, yes, yes. That was good, that was good. Now we just gotta get you boys out.
Yeah, I also juked out 049 by going in a circle and then hiding.
I ran around singing with Dog like the entire game. Dog followed me around singing with me. Come on, we gotta win, right? Yes, let's go! Let's go! Let's frickin' go, baby! Let's go! Dog, it was beautiful singing with you, Dog. It was fun. It was a fun time, but it had to end. It had to end, Dog. It was so beautiful. It was beautiful. That like improv singing. It was gorgeous. What a fight.
Beautiful boy, beautiful lane.
Hello, MTF hiding at the checkpoint.
I've been chasing
you
on the whole fucking map.
Oh, let's go! I killed the MTF at checkpoint! Let's go! I win! Yay! Let's go! And there you have it. That brings us to the end of this beautiful musical escapade, I guess. I guess that's what it would be called. But yeah, I had such a fun time this round. Like, oh my god, the dog was singing. He was singing as well behind me when he was chasing me. You can't really hear it in the video. I couldn't really hear it either, but I knew he was singing. And then I don't know what he was talking about at the end through the gate. He was using some sort of, I think, distorter of his mic and stuff. But it was hilarious. I love when things like this happen where you get to have a little moment with another player and just mess around together. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the song, if you enjoyed the video in general, enjoyed the jukes, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, check out ShortStalker28. If you didn't, well, that's okay. I just hope to see you all next time. Bye for now.